try and do it like that. Also, using the physio ball, those big balls, you can sit on those, and those make you have to use your core more. So that is a shoulder press. That gets here, and mostly your trapezius right here. But if you just want this part, and you've done dumbbell raises like this, lateral, keeping a soft elbow when you are locked, straight, like soft elbows. Slightly better. The side of your shoulders, and then if you come to the front, you can just sitting at the front of your shoulders. Try to flip the wrist, come like this,